EPIC is a private-public partnership which was formed between industry, the university and the state government to provide workforce, provide applied research and provide economic development through a sustainable energy and power platform.
There's this incredible opportunity for students who want to move into careers in energy. I think for those students that are interested and open, a very rapid ascent to management and leadership positions because the need is so great.
We are tracking and growing the number of students which graduate from our program, and we know that these students are well sought after in industry as soon as they graduate.
If you look at what Siemens is trying to do with our energy hub here in Charlotte, it is very important to us that we have a partner to work with on both development and recruiting of people.
You know, the Charlotte region is full of other companies. I would have to believe that the creation of the EPIC Center at least played a role in those companies deciding to come to this area.
The Duke Energy Smart Grid Lab is a lab in where students can research how the power grid could be better, stronger, more reliable. They're understanding how the system behaves in a simulation, but they're also learning how the system behaves in real time.
The reality is EPIC is going to continue to grow and play a bigger and bigger role. And I see it as being a national center. It's going to be a big partnership between industry, UNC Charlotte, which is principally EPIC, and being a central place in the United States and probably the world for energy-related education and research.